Let me tell you that as of last week, Aaron Rodgers.
It's hard for me to take it serious because
there's so many different factors in play here. We'll start with the most important thing. Aaron Rodgers is expected to play this year for the Green Bay Packers. Say that again. Aaron Rodgers is going to play for the Green Bay Packers.
That's going to take place in the tweet that you
said about Aaron. One day soon, RG3 will be better than Aaron Rodgers. I said it and I will stand behind it.
Aaron Rodgers, my God. This offseason's been way too much.
Much.
Cryptic tweets when I eat my lunch.
Just eating lunch, man.
Out Daisy, hold on stance. Can't find my QB, man. Pour down my cheese, get in the zone.
Zone.
What's going on in Lambo?
I love the Packers, baby, but I can't see straight anymore.
Run it back, let's go and get this done.
He's back in camp now, so it's alright, it's alright.
Last dance, gonna be okay. Da-do-do-do, last dance.
One more Super Bowl.
Da-do-do-do, last dance.
Still got Devontae.
Duh, dance.
Look,
let's dance, baby. Let's go, Larry. Woo! Win that Super Bowl, baby.
What are you guys doing here? Jeez, can I go get some privacy?